I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up? Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter.
All full up.
No one goes
can't
in
carry
or out.
Anymore.
I know that, smartass. But you know why? That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
After action report. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Search site. Mazaruni River, Guyana. 5.816587-59.468158. Discovered evidence of Maya migration. Upon subsequent investigation, site deemed a dead end. Actions taken. Site flooded by redirecting river. Locals recruited for labor eliminated. All trace of presence scrubbed. Other. Kick up at nearby village. Lethal response necessary.
Almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is on route. Rourke out.
How many guys went down there?
The other one.
I don't understand how this could have happened.
Fuck this up so bad.
We shouldn't assume the worst. They might be okay.
Better get here soon.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. If he says wait topside, he's got a damn good reason. I don't understand how this could have happened.
Too many structures in here.
The sightlines are shit.
I'll see what's up.
That recon team better get here soon.
Perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
Those were good men. Are. They are good men.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously, somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what?
God.
There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
What?
I'll go see. Hold.
God damn it! She's hunting us!
Stay together.
Shit.
Oh shit, I better look around.
Kill anything that-
Roger, keep here.
Keep it. Need more eyes on this. Could be there.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
Going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. In a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right.
I don't remember this. Yeah, there it is. It is one.
Hey, Jonah, any progress?
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shock Shell.
I have two dates here and East Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere.
On the date?
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
Just keep shining. Bye. Shouldn't I already? Is there a way to fine-tune this?
The last number on the left pillar is zero. The last number of the left pillar should be a zero. Okay, Jonah, what's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. Seven, I think.
Thanks. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah, cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
This describes something nearby. Two guardians have fangs. Two guardians have feet. One guardian has both to better protect me.
Two guardian should be this. It's the treasure then.
This'll be useful. Interesting.
documents. Let's pick out left one.
Jesus! Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
This was written by an explorer in the mid-20th century who was looking for a lost city. He discovered a small trading post near the base camp, run by a woman named Kwama. He asked her if she knew any old stories which might help them find the lost city. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Afraid of.
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Full up. Can't carry anymore. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Camp set up near abandoned oil factory outside of village. Survey of area ongoing. Contact made with villagers. None with any information on lone wolf. Small group splintered off from main camp. Stole 2 weeks' worth of supplies. Suggest eradication of former assets once operation complete.
Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw was claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
They're everywhere.
It's all right. It's all good. Jesus.
Copy that. Damn it. Really? You're being ridiculous!
To get a better view.
This is bullshit!
Better look at that.
Nothing here. He didn't go far.
Full up. Can't carry anymore. There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why?
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of...
Search team report and findings. Central and South American Division. Attention, Dr. Dominguez.
Creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling her legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. Enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. dragon. This must be depict. I don't have enough space for that. Oh, I can't figure out what this means. Full up. Can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that. I don't have enough space for that. The walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through.
That surprised me. I'm going to have a battle. These are Fox. Pretty big foxes. Foxing? I don't know. Thank you.
not. God of Death. I'll have to get over there.
Ah, damn it.
There's my way across.
Shit! like it. Forgot.
I'll need more power. To get that other pendulum moving.
Thank you.
time to get out of here.
there may be a treasure chest, but I don't have a lockpick, so yeah. Doesn't even matter.
This is a promotional model of an oil derrick made out of cheap plastic and copper. There is a logo for a company.
Bienvenidos.
Hey, new here? You should talk to Abigail. She insists on meeting all the newcomers.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Ah, that's our Abigail. Always ready to fix a generator or stop an argument. She's our de facto mayor, unofficial general store owner, half of the volunteer fire department. And trust me, you don't want to get into a fist fight with her.
I wonder how she gets all that on her business card. Okay, well, good luck with everything.
I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry.
Wait. You're not Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you.
No. I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
How do you do?
See anything that you like?
I know what's the gold for.
Excellent choice.
Oh, it's a black wolf. That's a black wolf. Don't know that.
Enjoy. I'm always ready to do business.
Jonah?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. Another way around.
Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
You can like break those. It's made out of wood.
Damn it.
The trial of the jaguar.
Thank you.
Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial, the Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west, heading downward now. There's an underground river.
What's at the end of these trials? The hidden city, but what else? I hope Jonah's all right.
Oh, it's a sit. This is the best equipment. Why did he even bother?
standing after centuries of earthquakes and storms. Be a ladder if it was the right way up. To pull this by hand. Magnificent. Got to make my way up. Sails.
was close. The lever is too worn to hold the door. Yes, that'll hold. Face to face in a temple built in your honor.
I die.
One more climb. Face to face in a temple built in your honor.
Should be able to make my way down to the chamber from here.
But I did. And then I died.
One more climb. In a temple built in your honor.
No! How do you do that? It's gonna be something so stupid.
In a temple built in your honor. Should be able to make my way down to the chamber from here.
Yep, I see it. I just really want to make it more harder for you. This game, bro.
Careful.
Jonah? I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be close to the Hidden City.
Thank you.
anymore.
Jonah? The view up here is amazing. The hidden city must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah?
To be more careful.
Well, that hair. What's up with the hair?
Oh, shit! Can't stay here.
That was close.
Yeah, and your hair.
Right. Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye.
So many hidden, hiding places. Kinda seems like it's gonna be a battle later. Thank you.
Hello?
Had to put the last remaining mule down yesterday. Broke its leg. Shame. Terrible shame. But I think I found it. Came across an abandoned village that's...
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her. You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us? I'm glad you're safe. If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult. Why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah!
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzli, get this woman some clothes. Uchu, keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. Pretty nice place.
Quiet.
Finally, some expression. Paititi. It's a pretty big map. I mean, it's a pretty big area.
I don't know your name.
I apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, ma'am. There was one thing, this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, mother.
Hey.
Hi.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long in Paititi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
Bishabelahau, Mashletanutala.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about that.
Was father a scout when he was my age?
He wasn't. Look how cute he could be.
This is a traditional footplow, still used in the Andes today, even outside Paititi. Sometimes the simple ways are still the best.
But he was also very kind. You honor us.
The new methods of agriculture introduced by the cult of Kukulkan have only succeeded in destroying more crops. First, the beak.
Who are you? What I saw. He has them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice. Fine. But don't lie about it.
The cult is increasing its guard.
I can see.
Why?
Because...
Are you okay?
No. Pisco the Dead took my dice, and no one believes me. But he took them!
A dead man took your dice. Are you sure you didn't lose them?
Ugh, you're as bad as the rest of them.
I'm sorry. You're right. I'll tell you what. I'll pay very close attention, and if I see Pisco the Dead, I'll ask for your dice back.
Really? You believe me?
It wouldn't be the first time the dead seemed to speak to me. Beautiful.
Will you trade? Please. I have barely made enough to offer in tribute.
Tribute to who?
The cult of Kukulkan, of course. They demand half of all profits earned on market day. But if they think I tried to short them...
I understand.
Thank you, Ishiki. Will you trade then? The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. May the gods smile upon you.
I don't recognize you. What are you doing here? Where did you get that tunic?
It was given to me by Unuratu.
Oh, you are the queen's guest? I meant no offense. Please, you must forgive me.
It's all right. Don't worry.
How may I help you?
Buying. Shit, I needed this.
The gods favor us both.
I need that. Shit,
come back soon.
Six.
Beautiful.
Chandalili Sheik!
This elaborate pipe is sculpted to resemble Xicuatl, an Aztec serpent spirit painted in green, blue, and yellow. Its sides are decorated with semi-precious stones. The inclusion of jade indicates at least a measure of Maya influence.
The bowl still reeks of burnt roots and smoke. Not... this?
Cultist, waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized!
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him well. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amaru is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
Jonah, can you answer? Dr. Dominguez is originally from Paititi. Trinity has had a presence in Paititi since the 1600s. The former leader of the High Council, Gualtiero de Luca Dominguez, an Italian cardinal, saw great potential in a little boy and trained him, like a son, to be his replacement. He moved up in the ranks until he became the leader of the High Council. He has lived most of his life outside of Paititi, returning often but not staying long. His real name is Amaru, but as the high priest of the cult in Paititi, many people call him by his honorary title, Kukulkan. He has brought the key of Shakshel home from Cozumel and has assured his people he will use it to protect them. Amaru wants the silver box of Ishel to protect Paititi from the encroaching dangers of the outside world, but already he is being tempted by the possibility of remaking the world in his own image.
Yeah, me and Uchu set up camp. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Unuratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
Whoa.
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the box before the next cataclysm hits.
Didn't know I could save there.